The next song that we're going to do is a song I wrote with Bob Hilliard. We didn't write many songs together back in the real golden days, but we did write some good stuff. And this is one song that wasn't a big hit, but I still like it. You can write it. It definitely wasn't a flop. It was recorded by the great Etta James. The song is called Waiting for Charlie to Come Home, and to sing it tonight, Donna Tanner.
Sunshine to come home. Bring